lock safe. Oh, how do you do that? It's a 15% chance to fail. Twice. Are you kidding me? Wow. Three times in a row. What is the probability of that happening? Decision easy. Go this way. Such a stupid thing. Through a whole bunch of crap. I only want the item.
An R, three dog. All you need to know. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight. The good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC.
There's one.
There you are.
Sightings of everybody's favorite freaks.
Freaking Gary.
Not our buddies from the Brotherhood. I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. When you see a knight or a paladin fighting your battles for you, give him a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Are you
now
here for me?
Now listen close for this important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children,
there's a Gary
the
around here.
Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds. Only if you're lucky.
Gary knows.
According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself
get you, Gary.
And now, some music.
I don't need to flank him. He's dead. Yeah, I think we're going the wrong way. It's gotta be in the back. I already know that. Of course, he says that in my house. If you can believe that. He's kind of a dumbass. Iron. No good. First aid. Take free ammo. They're not using it. Now I need to find the bobblehead. If anybody didn't know, yes, that's what I'm looking for, the bobblehead. It's in the cloning lab, so... That part I know for sure. I just don't know at what point in the cloning lab. So I'm just gonna double back on everything and make sure I got all the rooms. Somebody yell at me if they see it. Not if it's on the episode before I find it. Is that it right there? That longhorn skull? Come on, it looks good. Maybe it's in here. Of course not. That would be too easy. In anything. Did I go this way yet? Well, I'm running out of rooms. Gary laying on it? No. Could it be in a tin can? Maybe it is a tin can. The entrance. What gives? Well, I'm not done exploring. try this way. Okay, I was in there already. This is entirely too much time. Same room.